How was the game?
It was intense. It was an intense game, I guess.
Because of the heat or because you played against each other really good?
Both.
Both, yes. And on the clay, you know, the duels are very long, so it was like Hewitt kind of style of playing, I think.
It was like a Roland Garros game?
You can better, say.
Yeah, better.
Probably better, yes.
The prize money is not as good. We found out, no.
Yeah, unfortunately, yes.
So who won it?
Martina.
This was like a good welcome to our team.
Yeah, it was a little bit of a gift from me. Like,
okay.
This is how it is here. Like, okay. Have a nice and warm welcome.
Good to know.
Do you have any tennis player that you usually watch?
Not particularly. I like to watch tennis, but I don't have one big idol or something. No.
Julina? No, of course, Halep is very famous here, but she's great. You cannot say nothing, but or else. I don't follow no one around, but of course we all love Federer. We don't know if he's quitting or not, but as elegant as he is and with the career he has had, very nice. Yeah.
He's like you, as older he gets, he's better.
Exactly, good comparison. Federer, and yeah, it sounds like a sentence I'll never forget.